The scientists here have set up broadband seismometers at strategic locations across India and constantly monitor the data being collected.
Here at our institute, we are the first in the country to prepare the deterministic seismic hazard map for the entire nation based on the modeling and simulation of very realistic complete synthetic seismograms. We study the subsurface geological structure and lithosphere modeling using broadband seismology. We have set up the arrays of broadband seismic stations and record teleseismic, regional and local earthquakes used to study seismic tomography and crustal and mantle structure. The subsurface sedimentary deposits can amplify the ground motion because of trapping of seismic waves due to impedance contrast between sediments and underlying bedrocks. Such mapping is being carried out in megacities or large urban areas using micro tremor or ambient noise, and we do 2D or 3D modeling of site-specific ground motion hazard, also called microzonation.